beauties. Thank you guys so, so much, of course, for keeping it beautifully flawed. It's your girl RB back with another one for you. Today's video, guys, is all about recreating. We will be recreating, you know what? We will be jumping on TikTok hacks. So there's this TikTok hack going around, and it's all about using the red lipstick before your foundation routine. I don't know if it's really real, because I don't some persons, you see, when they're blending it out, I don't know if they go off camera, I don't know what it is, and I don't want to call nobody no liar. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna find out if it really, really, really is true. All right, so before, of course, I go any further, have you subscribed? If you have not yet subscribed, guys, please, 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 please don't forget to hit that subscription button. Okay. And of course, if you can go ahead and leave me a like, a comment, and if you can share so a friend of a friend of a friend of a friend can see and join the family, I would really appreciate it. And of course, I want to go ahead and give a big shout out to you guys for always keeping me company. Thank you to my day ones, of course, for keeping it beautifully flawed. So we're going to jump straight on into the video and see. Let's see if this is really a hack. Let's see. So we're gonna be doing two hacks. I did not mention, but we're gonna look at two and try to see if it actually works. So the first one is this one here. It's the concealer before filling in the brows. I'm looking at what she is doing.
You're gonna do
concealer. Okay.
And this looks scary, but you're just gonna go
and then filling in.
Next, just fill in your brows as normal. I'm using a brow powder.
Alright, so we can do that.
Now clean them up with that same
color. Alright, so first hack.
These are the brows.
Let's go.
Found the one, you should never give her up. I think it's the way life changes when in love, yeah. I surround my soul with the positivity. That's why I don't worry about the things that I don't see, yeah. These days I don't worry about.
Oh, I'm back. I went off camera and I decided to come back on camera. So outline the brows and I'm just going to clean
it. I'll take a hit and still finish in one, yeah. Too far away from our hearts, yeah, yeah. The ones we keep close, we should never let go. So tell me who you love, baby. Take a moment to unwind, fix yourself and realign yourself with the world, baby. Breathe slow, baby.
Jumping into the other hack. Now this is the lipstick, the red lipstick before the foundation, and they call it rose blush, something of the sort. I don't remember, but if I remember, I'll stick it down below. Alright, so let us begin.
Applying viral blush technique.
Lipstick. I found this. I've never used it. It is called Raging Red. Number is 563C. Don't know if y'all can see it, but this is the shade, and we're going to use this and see the results. I hope this is...
Found the one, you should never give her up. I think it's the way life changes when in love, yeah. I surround my soul with the positivity. That's why I don't worry about the things that I don't see, yeah. These days I don't worry about much. I think we should have some more fun. I still dream about the days when we were young. I'll take a hit and still finish and run, yeah, yeah. Too far away from our hearts, yeah, yeah. The ones we keep close, we should never let go. So tell me who you love, baby.
And so,
take a moment to unwind, fix yourself and realign.
I'm using the Black Radiance cream, just like the powder, but this is the cream contour palette, right?
Find the one, you should never give her up. I think it's the way life changes when in love, yeah. I surround my soul with the positivity. That's why I don't worry about the things that I don't see, yeah. These days I don't worry about much. I think we should have some more fun. I still dream about the days when we were young. I'll take a hit and still finish and run, yeah, yeah. Too far away from our hearts, yeah, yeah. The ones we keep close, we should never let go. So tell me who you love, baby. Take a moment to unwind, fix yourself and realign yourself with the world, baby. Breathe slow, baby.
Do you think I should have used it. Gonna use it on top of my skin. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and, to be fair to the to this,
just a bit. We're gonna do this.
Alright, so the one I'm using, the medium is too dark, so I use the black. I use the black. So this is a little bit to contour my chin. This is another way, okay? This. Leave this here.
Okay.
Alright, this is it. This is the method with the blush, well, the rose blush routine. So basically, this is it. Some persons like their foundation, their makeup like this, but I'm not that kind of person. I tried my very best to make sure I blend it out, and it's not for me.
My wig needs to be fixed.
But yeah, if I should, here's the brow. So this is the one I did with the hack, and this is the one that I did regular. Okay. So yeah, this is it, guys. I hope you enjoyed the tutorial. I also enjoyed doing it for you. What I will do, though, I will continue to do others. I'll try to find others that I can do. I'll try the hacks that I'm now seeing, and then of course I'll try to do them so you guys can see them. But this is what it is. As I said, some persons love this kind of style, but this kind of style is not my style. Okay, so I'm not coming for anybody, so nobody don't come for me, because if you come for me, I'm here waiting on you. Okay. But yes, guys, thank you guys so much, of course, for keeping it pretty flawed. It is your girl RP, and I am out. Bye.